Hello, I'm CJ Yen. This is our quick video to show how to move text box in Canva. After selecting Canva, we can choose a template. I will use a presentation, click it. After presentation page is created, we can go to left toolbar. We can find text tool, click it, and then we can click add text box. Next, we can type, for example, I type move text box. And then we can find the icon for moving, click and drag to moving. If we want to move in snap vertically, we can press shift to move vertically. We can move it in horizontally, we can drag left to right to move horizontally. So we can move it here, and also we can move to the corner to snap to corner. And we can snap to center. Furthermore, if you want to move the text box to the exactly position, we can go to top toolbar, find the position, click it, and then we can go to advanced, and we can have the X and Y location, and we can type the value here. For example, I type 100 pixels in X and 100 pixels in Y. So we move it in X and Y in 100 pixels. So this is how we can move text box in Canva. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yen. See you in the next video.